Karan Johar has shared a rare, memorable frame, which he has called the biggest blockbuster ever, as it features him along with Shah Rukh Khan, Aamir Khan, Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Ranbir Singh and Deepika Padukone. Karan shared the photograph on Wednesday. "The biggest blockbuster ever," Karan captioned the image, which is all the stars devoid of their glamorous avatars, and they seem to be relaxed. While Alia and Karan are seen hugging Shah Rukh, who is at the center of the photograph, Ranbir held on to Deepika and Ranbir, who has struck the most unique pose. On Wednesday night, all these actors were seen headed to Ranbir Kapoor's house to be a part of a pre-trailer launch party for Thugs of Hindustan. On work front, Karan is busy with his various ongoing productions, including Simba with Ranbir and Sara Ali Khan, and Kalank with Sanjay Dutt, Madhuri Dixit, Alia and Varun Dhawan. He's also producing Brahmastra with stars Amitabh Bachchan, Alia and Ranbir. He is also gearing up for his next directorial venture, Takht, with Ranbir, Alia, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Janvi Kapoor, Anil Kapoor, Vicky Kaushal and Bhoomi Pednekar.